homeless man named Mr. Wendal. $2 needs a snack for me, but it means a big deal to you. Be strong, serve God only. Know that if you do, beautiful heaven awaits. Has to fold my rope for the first time. I saw a man with no clothes, no money, no place, just a woman. That's his name. No one ever knew his name, cause he's an old one. Never thought twice about spending on an old bum until I had the chance to really get to know one. Now that I know him, to give him money is a charity. He gives me some knowledge, I'm buying some shoes. And the thick glass, with all that money on big colleges, still most of y'all come out confused. Go ahead, Mr. Wendal. Go ahead, Mr. Wendal. Mr. Wendal has freedom, a free that you and I think is dumb. Be without the words of quick to disassign, for Mr. Wendal's a bum. His only words are sickness and occasional harassment by the police in their chase. Uncivilized, we call him, but I just saw him eat off the food we waste. Civilization, are we feeling civilized? Yes or no? Who are we to judge when thousands of innocent men could be brutally enslaved or killed before a racist grudge? Mr. Wendal has tried to warn us about our ways, but we don't hear him call. Is it his fault when we were going too far? And we got too far, cause of who we walk. Mr. Wendal, a man, a human in flesh, but not by law. I bid you dignity to stand with pride. Realize that all in all, you stand tall. Go ahead, Mr. Wendal. Mr. Wendal, yeah.
Mr. Wendal, yeah, Lord, Mr. Wendal.